लेसन नंबर 1.4 स्टोरी टाइम यश एंड मोती। वंस अपॉन अ टाइम देयर वाज अ बॉय नेम यश। ही वाज वेरी हैप्पी बिकॉज यश मदर हैज बॉट हिम न्यू पेयर ऑफ शूज। एज ही वोक अप अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग ही वेंट आउट टू लुक एट हिज न्यू शूज। Oh no, he cried. There's only one shoe here. Where is my other shoe? He looked everywhere, but he couldn't find it. He sat outside on the doorstep and sobbed. Children, here the meaning of sobbed means crying noisily. Just then, Moti came and started wagging his tail. He barked. Yash looked at Moti and said, Moti, have you seen my shoes? Moti barked and ran to a tree in front of the yard. Yash followed him. There was a hole under the tree. Yash saw his shoe in the hole. A big fat rat had carried it there. Yash picked it up. Yash thanked God because the rat has not nibbled his shoe and it was in a good condition. Children, the meaning of nibbled is beaten or cut off with teeth. Moti agreed. Thank you, Moti, Yash said. Students, what do we learn today? That dogs are man's best friend.